Welcome back, guys. Now today we are going to learn how to change the background color of a page and how to add rule lines or grid lines. Now the color of this page is white, and if I want to change, then go into view and page color. Here you can see various options and you can select a color of your choice. Now to add rule lines, here you can see the rule lines option. If you go into that, then you can select the effect of your choice. Okay. Now rule lines have been applied to this existing page, and below rule lines there is grid lines. So if you want to change that, or if you want to add grid lines, you can select that option. And here you can see rule line color. So using this option, you can also change the color of the rule lines. And below that, you can see another option that says always create pages with rule lines. So if you click that on and you add a new page, then the new page will be by default created with rule lines intact. And now if you wish to change the color of your section, then all you have to do is right click on a section and go into section color, and you can change the color from here. That's it for today, guys. Hope you like this video, hope you like the features. Don't forget to check out our other Microsoft OneNote videos, where we have talked about more amazing features, and do subscribe to our channel. See you guys in the next video. Thank you.